Hello everyone, it is me again, Minecraft004, here with some Dino D-Day. I have no idea what this game is, but as far as I can tell, it's built in the Source engine, and it's like Jurassic World combined with Day of Defeat. Yeah, so auto balance box. Good number 16. Dinomon. Map time. Let's make it go up to half an hour, shall it? 1 minute 3 rounds. 5 minute 6 bags. Cheat what? There's deathmatch, number of players. I'm gonna join the game actually. Yeah, cause I had to set the password so that no one will join. Meet you in the game. Listen up, you've joined the deathmatch game. That means everything's real simple. Just pick a team, pick a class, head out into the battlefield and kill as many of the enemy as you can. Holy shit! Where's the dude with the giant fucking rocket launcher? Alright, hold on. So this is just kind of Counter-Strike. What am I on? What am I on? I'm on the Nazis. Are you shitting me? To be on that team, didn't I? So, this is just Counter-Strike, but with dinosaurs. Run into battle. Is essentially Nazi dinosaurs. I don't even know anymore. Well, I'm dying a lot, I suck. Damn it, I suck. Oh, shit. Yeah, now on the Americans team. Let's mark it. Oh. Are you shitting me?
And for dessert, poulet.
I I'm going to use my rocket launcher. Kind of games. God damn it. Damn it! I don't know what the game is anymore. Why are not much commentary? It's just, I'm just astonished by what the game is. Where are my grenades? Where are my grenades? Grenades, grenades, grenades. No. Return the game. Ooh, pick and finish with shouting. I'm on the allies. God damn it. We need a fucking, cause, well, again, I don't really play a game that much. Yes, now then, some of the phantom flags. Yeah, I think we're ready for this episode. Bye.